Today, a hazmat situation at Lewiston Porter High School. Police telling us that 8 to 10 gallons of hydrochloric acid somehow got mixed in with a gallon of chlorine in the school's swimming pool this morning. All of the students and staff there were evacuated from the physical education wing as a precaution. No one has been hurt here. First responders, along with the hazmat crew, working to rectify the problem right now. Police say that the students and staff were never in any danger.